welcome to my channel, and welcome to another episode of Forza Horizon 2. This episode, I'm hopefully going to be making a little bit of money. Some lovely dats in there. You know that looks good. That lovely green, black wheels with a chrome trim. A little channel promo there, just stuck on the side, just a little decor. Thought it'd slip on there. Anyway, back to business. I've recently had a bit of a fortune with the old auction house. Sold for 10, nice Focus ST, 2002 turbo, 10 grand. Began RS, 12 grand, and the Focus RS, 20 grand. And I brought these for around between 4 and 7, I think it was. Customised them a little bit to my taste, obviously, which isn't to everyone's, but everyone's to their own. So I went out and I purchased a couple more. So I've got a Ford Focus. Oh no, I think I might keep that one. I quite like that. I can't remember how much I won that for. How much did I win that for? 4 grand, was it? I've got a feeling it was about 4 grand. If it was, I'm gonna put it back on for 10. Yeah, 4 grand. Quite like the look of that. I'm not quite sure why that didn't sell. But anyway. So you got that Focus 17 Reg, which you've just seen. Another BMW 2002 Turbo, which I'm gonna slightly tweak, I think, and sell on. Let's just have a quick look how much I brought that for. I don't think that was much. Yeah, 5 grand again. Look at that camber on the front wheel there. It looks awesome. Anyway, try not to get semi-erect. Another Renault began. Again, it wasn't much. 5 grand probably. Now I pick this little puppy up. This bad boy. 2015 WRX. I think it was like 4 grand. So that could be interesting. Picked up a Chevy, just bit of a wild card, see what I can do with that. A Corolla, an old school Corolla, which I think mine looks sick, so I'm going to try and replicate that and sell that on. And another Megane, again for about 4 grand, so I think we're going to modify a couple and sell them on. Now this, I wish I could message the guy who designed this, because it cost me 40 grand and now I'm not normally into spending that amount on someone else's work. I just, you know, it's not me. But as soon as I seen that, I thought, wow, wide arches, it's on its arse. I'm loving the the white writing on the tyres. You've got the brands down the inner door there, and just the Japanese flag coming out from the back of the car. I just think it looks absolutely unbelievable. I really, really do. There he is, Razor Boy, XGN Razor Boy. That is an absolute peach. I just can't get over how good that is. I know why I like it so much, but you know, it's nothing spectacular, you know, with design wise with a lot you see. It's simple, but I just think it's so effective. It's so good. I might take it online, but I might message that geezer, say well done sir. It's a cracking looking car. You've got it down the bonnet there as well. So, where were we? Let's go to the garage. So what we've got. What's the first one we've got? Where are they? Oh, I'll tell you why they're not there. Because if I remember rightly, hate the loading time on this. I have to collect each one. Unless I've already done it. I don't think I have. Collect. It's a shame you can't highlight them all and collect them all at the same time. I don't think you can anyway. That's a shame. Just have to bear with me. That's why I collect these. Listen to the music. Better than listening to music, get a cup of tea. Get a brew. A few more. Collect. Out. Collect. Probably should have done this before the video, to be honest, but you know how it is. Three left. Two left. Last but not least. The Renault Megane RS250. Would you? Yes, you would. Righty then. So, go to the garage, go to my cars, straight up to the Ford. Excuse me. No, you won't, because I forgot. You got to do it this way, because it's a pain in the arse. Straight up to the Ford for the second time. Grab that. Auction car. Let's start it for 10. Confirm. So we can hopefully about $6,000 on that. Excuse me, which would be nice. Let it prepare. It's listing for the auction. There we go. Right, what else did we just buy? We had another... Yes, we did. We had another BMW 2002 Turbo. Back out there. Let's go to the garage. Upgrades, custom upgrade. Yes. Right, standard. So, again, let's chuck on the Forza splitter. Leave that as it is. And the rear bumper. Ooh, take that off. I think that looks pretty sweet. We go to the springs. We shall drop it like it's hot. And that's what we'll do. Does it need a cage in it? Oh, owned. Owned? Is it? Fair enough. I'll float your boat. excuse me, and we'll change these to 14s. Just to look a little bit better. Now, where are these tyres with the Forza writing on it? You're not available. They're just the alloys. Oh no, they're in here, aren't they? No? No? Okay, fair enough. So, we've lowered it, put slightly bigger wheels on it, put a splitter on it, and that is probably about it. But, I wouldn't mind putting a cage in it, depending on how much it costs. That's the one. How much is that? Put that in. That was pretty sweet. So let's install that. $2,500 spent on it so far. Let's go to design and paints, paint vehicle. Come on. Here we go. So we go to the manufacturer's colours, the grey, which I think looks sweet. Leave the wheels. We'll leave everything else because I think the wheels go well with the bottom sill there and the black of the spoiler at the back, and the grille at the front links in quite well. Nice shine off the grey, so we'll save that. Come on. And we will go to apply decal, right side. This is, I don't normally do this, but I'm going to give it a whirl, see if I can put it somewhere subtle. So let's tone it down a bit. I wonder if it'll fit nicely into there. Just a subtle hint of where it came from. Not too bad. I think what I'll do is ungroup, highlight these, change the colour to black. Keep it white or black, I'm not quite sure. I think white actually. I think white. Go back. So let's go to the left side. Where did I just put that? Back of the back. Load the group. Yep. Take it down into the corner. Shrink that a little bit. Oh yes, plenty of room there. Shrink that. Excuse me. Stick on a bumper sticker there, like an Americano. I don't speak, no. TLZ badge on the side there. Saved current car, loving that. Loving that, sir. Taking its time. That is done. So what I'll do is not touch the license plate. Go to my cars. Jump in the Nova Super Sport. See what we can do with that, because I've got no idea. I might not even bother. But we'll see. Come on then. No, I don't explore. Upgrade. Oh, it's an upgrade hero, is it? What have we got here? Wow. Yes, please. Oh, that was good. Anyway, let's see what we can do. Let's put my own spin on it first, before we get Forza. So we'll chuck that on it, yeah. We will not put that on it. Bonnet wise, what we got? Oh. If you're gonna have any, you're gonna have the one with the engine hanging out, haven't you? If any. Quite like that. Something about that. This looks a bit mean, that does. I'll go with that. Looks a bit different. Let's lower it. Oh, look at that. On its arse. Not too worried about the weight. I'm gonna put a cage in it. Or to the cage. I think a set of wheels. What wheels we got? It's gonna have to be specialised rims. Think we're gonna say something chrome. The minute it's that, the minute it's them, what are they? Block days. I found them. Them lock these. Where are they? That's the minute. Oh, that looks good. I swore them tyres were in there. I'd love them tyres, but anyway. So, that's the bodywork. Let's have a look what paint we've got. How much that cost me? 10 grand. Shit. I'm not going to make any money on this one. I don't even know how much they're worth, to be honest. Let's take a look. Let's give it a lick of paint. Paint the body. Oh, nice colours. Still a fan of the blue. Just shows off that chrome a little bit more, I think, the blue. Yeah, I quite like that turquoise. I'm going to stick with that. Shows off the chrome nicely. Again, my design. No, not my design. Apply the decal. Probably got much on the rear. just chuck one. Would that spoil it? Having it about there. It's pretty subtle. Or would it look best? Down in the corner there. I think it'll probably look best down there, to be honest. It's not affecting too much of the car down there. So we'll do that. We'll do that both sides. That right down. Pop it in there. So is that 14? 15. So let's go back around. Has to be correct. 15. That'll do for that one. I won't make any profit on that. I don't know what to go for, and it cost me 10 grand, so we'll see. Let's go back to the garage. Let's jump in the next new one. Which was the, none of them, not that, not the Countach, not either of them, McLarens, not that, it was one of the Renault Meganes. So we're getting that. Yes, thank you. Back out. Don't quite like doing it like that. Don't know why. It's not a fan. Put it this way. So I don't think kit-wise we've got anything great, if I remember rightly. Yeah, I'm not having that. So, not for me. What we'll do is nice and easy. Lower it. How much the cage gonna cost me? Don't need a cage. Keep it lowered. Keep the wheels black. Actually, continue working. Quite like the alloys, so we'll keep them black. Yep, sorry. Back out. So that's close to two grand. Oh, hay fever, lovely. No, not that. Tune car. You daft. What? Sign of paint. Paint car. Because of the black of the wheels and the black bumper at the front and the mirrors, what I did on the last one, which seemed to work pretty well, is white. Wheels I did, think carbon fibered them gloss to match the front plastic trim. I'll do the mirrors. No, can't work with the mirrors, but they're a gloss anyway, which is good. I don't think I did a bonnet actually, but I will, so it looks pretty sick if I do say so myself. So install that. As well, apply the decal, just add my little logo to promote the channel. No wrong with that. What I need to do though is change the size, the colour of the writing, because you obviously can't see Jack. Wrong way. So might pop it up here, but make it a little bit smaller. So if I pop that down there, ungroup the layers, and then highlight these like that. Click on them. Change the colour just to a black. Happy days. Back. Busy highlighted layers. So I need more highlighting. Position highlighted layers. Size smaller than that. Let's try 75. It's not too bad because of the red calipers. They're starting it to spoil the look. Now, as it's going over the arch there, that would not do. So let's shrink it a bit more. Might have to move it, to be honest, but we'll see. That's not too bad there. Size that 64. Okay, we'll go with that. Let's go to the left side. Load that. Drop it straight down to 64. Can't be 64, that's bloody massive. That is bloody massive. Let's dump it there a minute, something's gone wrong here. Not 0.64. I don't think it is, Eric. Anyway. So let's drop that there. Again, ungroup. Get these highlighted. Change colour. Black. Highlight all. Oh, tit. Highlight all. Change position. Ah, there we go. But that's not 64's tiny, is that? Can't be 64. It's my size though. Oh, it's not going to let me go around, is it? No. Back out, you tit. Okay. Save to current car. I'll have to save it and go back in, I think. That's annoying. Oh, why don't I just copy and paste it? You mop it. That'd be an idea, wouldn't it? Apply decals. So let's highlight that. Little highlighted. Delete. Yep. Highlight these. And that. Now I need that. Copy it. Paste. Position. Let's take it down to here. So, no, you absolute muppet. That's not worked out too bad. Let's put it back. Want to move it. Want to spin it, not change the bloody size. Thought we're long enough. So we'll spin that a little bit. Move it towards more the trim of the car. Pop it there. Don't think that looks too bad. And it'll stamp on it. Hopefully make some money on that. Cool. That's pretty sweet. My cars. All the way up to Renault. Again. That Subaru as well. Looking forward to doing that in a minute. So, let's go to upgrades, custom upgrades. So we know we're not going to do anything with the wheels or anything else, so let's just lower it. Dump. Let's quickly go to the paint shop. Spray it. Oh no, that's not what I wanted. Paint car, that's what I wanted. Spray, I think we'll go with the, what manufacturer's colours we've got? Red. Red and black can look good. Try. Let's try a red and black one this time. I won't put the logo on it because it's red and you won't see it, which is a shame. But oh well, can't win them all. So let's get cracking. Let's get the bonnet, the nice gloss polished finish. Can't do the mirrors. Get on the alloys, nice polished finish again, just to match the, I tell you what, tint them windows as well, I think that might be quite cool. And that, as you lot, save that, won't do the decal. Do you know what? We will do the decal. We will do the decal, ladies and gentlemen. Yes, we will do the decal. I wonder. No, so back out. Exit without saving. Apply decal again, but go to the top and the bonnet. Spin it round there. Bring it down onto the bonnet. Shrink it considerably. Just have a cheeky little, just move slightly there. Just a cheeky little TLZ there. Oh, you naughty you. Loving that. So, save that. Just the one we'll do. Just the one little memento that I've been here. That's the Renault done. Now, Scooby Dooby Doo time. No, not license plate. I don't mind the license plate. All the way to S. Subaru. Get in. So what we've had, the Ford, the two Renaults, the old classic Subaru. What else? I'm trying to think what else I've had. What else I've brought? Not having that. Not having that. What we've got for the back? Yeah, stick with that. Side skirts. Oh, mud flaps, yeah, you gotta have mud flaps. We'll go off the bonnet standard. Oh, don't. Just a scoop. All that and a scoop. It's gotta be. It's gotta be that. I can't not have that. Sorry, that's a given. Gotta have fog lights. It's the law, I think, actually. So, slim on its arse. Do we slam it on its arse? Yes, we do. Yeah, we do. Chassis. 2.5. That's 4. Now keep. Oh, that's 3. Keep it out. Keep it out. So what is? What's that cost me? 2 grand. Let's go to paint the car. No, paint the car, yes. What standard colours we got? A nice blue, dark blue, nice red. Well, that looks nice. Oh, I do love a white car. That looks pretty mean, that gunmetal. What we'll do though, we'll have to bling up these alloys a little bit, I think. That, I must admit, don't look too bad. But nor does the black. That green doesn't look too bad. Still don't look bad either. Tell you what, there's some that's tickling me fancy here. I'm not normally one for crazy colours, but that zinc looks pretty cool, I must admit. I think I'll stick with that. Yeah, I think I'll stick with that. See how it sells. Might not be to everyone's taste. I can always change the colour of the wheels. Something more subtle, but being it Japanese, you can get away with a bit more flamboyant customization. Like decals. It's gonna have to be a TLZ, obviously. Shrink it down to Chinatown. Save. Another one bites the dust. Right, let's go to my cars. I'm sure what else there was. Oh, of course, there was a Corolla, wasn't there? Brought that the other day as well. I like that. And the two Renaults. Is that one a thing? Let's do this one and then put them for auction. Come on. Quite like that blue. See what we got. Custom upgrade. Yes. Yes'm. So let's first things first. Can we remove that chrome? We can. Excuse me. No, we won't be adding that, but we will be removing the bumper. Yes. Let's quickly put it on its arse, where it belongs. Splendid. So look at the wheels. Go to the specialised. Got a rim in mind. Of course. Can we have that lovely tyre? I'm sure that tyre's in there with the white writing on it. Install that, nice and easy. What's that? £3,600. Let's go to designs and paints. Paint it. Come on. Preparing design. What custom colours we got? Oh, that's a nice orange. It's not a bad yellow. That is a nice orange. I like the blue. That is nice. Oh, I'm being pulled towards the orange. Ooh, I don't know what to do. Blue or orange. Oh, I think it's have to be blue. I think the orange is a bit too much. But it's old school, innit? No such thing. Oh, I don't know. Blue. Real orange. Let's go with orange. Keep it all standard. Wheels look good. Save to current car. When you're ready, sweetheart. When you're ready. Right, quickly apply my little stamp. Shrink it right down. So I want to ruin the car too much. Nice size, little 12. Just in the door well there. Let's chuck that down there, just the left of the exhaust. To the left side, to the left side. Shoot that down there. That, my friends, is ready for the auction. I think that's it. What else did I buy? Two Renaults. This. The Scuba. That old car that I can't remember what it's called. Forgive me, it's the end of the week. I don't know. I don't know what it's called. Oh, that BMW. BMW, yeah. So, let's jump in this little bath. get these auctioned. So, my cars. No, not my cars. Auction house. Not alerts. Thank you very much. Start auction. I can't remember if turning to on break. No, I must have done this for my own personal collection then. I can't remember, to be honest. So let's auction this one. Start at 10. Buy at 20. See what we get. Oh, back with 14. Let's not get cheeky. Pop that one on. Nice grey finish. Standard grey. We've got that on. What else do we buy? We brought the Nova Sport. Now I have no item which is worth, so we'll auction this, so it comes up. So we'll start at... Let's start at 11. Buy at 30. Oh, I have to do it at 39. So we'll get... Not sure if we get out for that. High asking price, so buy it now, so... You ought to just completely mug myself off and worth like 100 grand. Maybe my luck. Oh, that's mine. I don't know what's for sale and what's for not anymore. Bloody hell. What else we got? What else? I think that was for sale. No, it wasn't. No, that's for me. Take it back. Ah, the two Renaults and the Scuba. So let's auction this. Start at 10. Which I don't think is a bad price. Thank you. Oh, another Renault. Red one. I quite like that. That red and black effect, I must say. Ten. Gracias. Auction. Four. I've started at 10. Some of these cars, cheap as chips. 10 grand, 4 grand it I brought that for, I think, that Subaru. If only. What else we got? Horizon Limited. Oh, we've got that Corolla, haven't we? Corolla. Oh, pretty much the same as I've got. Front there, little TLZ at the front. That'll look cool. Let's chuck this on. Let's chuck this on the auction. Start it at 10. That's what we get. Right, it's been auctioned. I'm not going to use that. I've not really done much to that. Let's get in it, see if we can... I think I brought it cheap and I put it on straight away and it didn't sell. Don't think I've done much to that. So let's quickly upgrade, custom upgrade. Quite like the wheels. I think I've loaded it already. Yeah, I've loaded it already. I think it's the same story with the body kit option. It's just a Forza standard stuff. Yeah, pretty standard that. Let's go to the paints. See what the standard colours there are. Oh, another black one. The white looks good. Tell you what, do that white. Specialist. Everyone loves a carbon fibre bonnet, don't they? Can I paint the wheels? Yes, I can. Let's get them a nice carbon fibre finish. Paint the wing mirrors. Yes, another carbon fibre finish. Tint these black. Do you think the white and black are a good combo? Or black with gunmetal grey alloys, that could be nice. Load vinyl group. Yep, get a bit of TLZ on there. Let's completely shrink that. That fit in there? It will fit in there, but what we'll do is ungroup, highlight, highlight, highlight. Change the colour on them to black. Excuse me. Highlight, highlight. Group, change position. Ah, Ford Focus 17 has sold. Get in the first sale. Quite like that there. Let's move it up slightly just off that bend. That's cool, that is. Copy that to this side. Move. Spin it, move it, spin it a tad. What I've got for the rear, paste again. Let's just shrink that. Spin that slightly so it's a bit straighter. Cool, save that. That could be good. So what we'll do, we jump in the little Fiat, auction this bad boy, see what that Focus sold for. Get to the garage, get in, that was a Vauxhall, so that's going to be right at the end. My cars. Oh no, you tit. I need to auction it, don't I? Auction. Start auction. Auction car. Confirm. That'd be interesting. See what these go for. If they go, that is. Right, they're auctioned. So let's go to my alerts. Sold. Which one was that? That was the one with the paint job on it, wasn't it? I think. 10k? I'm saying 10. 24 someone brought it for. Bloody hell, I bought it for 4 grand. 20k profit. Thank you very much. Good design. Good design, to be fair. Collect the credits. Thank you very much, Mr. Lucas 2003. First sale. So these are all selling now, and they're the old ones, so 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and one's already sold. So, not bad. Not bad looking motors, are they? Come on. Go give me a little bit of credit, you know what I mean? Pat myself on the back a little bit. They don't look bad. So, next video, we see how we're done. See if we made some bucks. Hopefully that hour's been worth it. So thanks for watching, guys. Appreciate your views and your comments. Please subscribe if you like what you see. I think I'm not doing a bad job for an amateur, a very big amateur, I must say. So thanks again. Until next time, guys, wear a seatbelt, stay safe, and I'll see you soon.